What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another stream. I am your host, the Dark Wolverine. We're back at today with some more Arkham Knights. If you've been watching my last few streams, my mic's been a little scuffy. I think I fixed it for today, though, hopefully. It was fixed before I started streaming, and it looks like it might still be fixed now, but hopefully it is. But yeah, back at it with this. Sadly, there's not going to be any face cam today, because I've kind of been cleaning and doing stuff around my apartment, so I'm a little disheveled and don't feel like showing myself on camera. But yeah, back at it with this today. Should be through this probably, I wouldn't say, by Thursday at the latest. And then we'll hop into some Dead Space and Alien Isolation probably after that. I want to get to some real spooky games for October. Not just, you know, pseudo spooky, which is this. But yeah, that's the plan. We're about, I want to say, 80% of the way done with the actual story of this game. Probably going to do a little bit of side quests, but not too many. I'm not going to bog you down with a lot of side quests here. But I might do a few today. We'll see. Other than that, though, I'm hoping my audio's all good. I know, like I said, it's been a little scuffy. I kind of fixed it today. And if anybody's out there watching, let me know in chat if I need to fix anything or redo anything. But yeah, other than that, I think we're going to hop in here. I'm going to try to fuck with my levels a little bit. I know I might be blowing some people's eardrums out a little bit right now, but we'll see if I am. Under Dinette, though, let's hop into the game. Also, if you're watching the VOD, sadly you're not going to get any music in the background. Normally I do rock and alternative rock when I play my games, so if that's kind of your jam, check me out live. And yeah, that's about it. I'm a little worried because before I started the stream up today, my levels were being weird and my mic wasn't this loud. So the fact that speaking a little bit now makes me worry that I'm back to being scuffed. Hopefully I'm not. Turn my music up just a tad bit. I don't want it blowing out your ears either. I'm hoping we are all good.
Stag got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stag won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stag
I do think I have some. Nope, I only have one. Crap. So I can't control. Oh, actually, I do have it. Okay. I might do that.
Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. Seems like a smart guy. Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it? Or maybe not, but he could be more used to us alive. What part of Kill Squad do you not understand? Oh, I'll kill the old bastard, don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently. Yeah, well, you're not in charge. Now do your damn job. The next kill squad's gonna be coming after us. Where the hell is Stag?
Anybody around here? I don't think so.
Still no Batman? Hey, you just crashed a drone. You okay?
He's not. Neither are you.
I need cover here. Keep a lookout.
Can you hear me?
Sorry, dude. No cover's come for you.
I'm gonna get this guy back on his feet. Where is he? Down in port side observation. I'll keep watch.
Hang it up, great. Last one. Nighty night.
I've still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Let's see here. That's not what I want.
Simon Stagg, open.
That's what I want. Hell yeah. I think I just go to the next room. I hope there's anything else really in here.
I can't leave without questioning Stag.
Oh, I guess he's still over there.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding?
There's his fingerprints. Hop down here.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
Oh, there he is.
come here?
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst! Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
I guess the sphere toxin worn off on him.
Alfred, Stagg's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Actually... Do I want to do some riddles in here? Because I do have a riddle. I think there's one in here, isn't there?
Simon Stagg, open.
Ew! Fuck. Never mind. Oh, I see what I gotta do.
Simon Stagg, open.
I gotcha. That works. don't know what to do with them. I don't know what to do with this asshole. Come here. That works. I have no idea what to do with that. Okay. I'm sure Ivy will be fine, right? Surely.
Turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
Man, I'll be fine. I'll be okay.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
You're running out of time.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out. You're giving feebly baths. Brock, my bath. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breath. I'll get in. Every brain cell. Your gray matter's turning green.
Uh-huh.
Master Bruce, are you alright?
Sure I am.
Are you there?
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham that all.
You mean a Batman who laughs?
And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat. I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it.
Sure, that guy's okay, right? It was just the Joker, right?
I'm on Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots. Located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location.
Here we go.
Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long.
That's fine. It'll be okay.
They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
Yeah. Am I still here? Yeah. We good? Something was trying to install it as I'm playing the game. Fuck.
You just don't know when you're beat, do you? You still think you can win? Win what? This is over. Batman's taking out a drone.
Nice.
I need to find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
He's broken through the outer defenses.
And all the drones.
I guess they know I'm killed the city today. Your time will come.
Hell yeah. There we go.
I can't believe you're still running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn
off,
this
Joker.
Place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a Joker Wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Do I have to go? Let's see here. Okay. All right. Let's get a running start here. Too far. God damn it. There we go. Made it. I need to get out here. Probably. Or not. Huh.
The tank will kill me if I try and get out of the vent. I can blind it temporarily using the remote hacking device.
Ew.
Sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
Shit. There we go. How'd they see me?
Didn't you know, Dark Knight? You can't fight fear.
Thought I had that one. To go all the way back
what
here and
do
this.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope you will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
There we go. Device, yes, please.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
There we go. Easy, okay. Easy.
Your time's gonna come.
How can the world know fear, true dread, when it has you, a stalwart knight, ever ready to slay monsters? Fear isn't pure biology, Batman. It's more than instinct. True fear is the absence of hope. And hope is the spread wings of a bat, shining on the clouds.
Yeah.
Oh, you're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats. Barbara's dead. Gotham's choking on Scarecrow. Crazy Juice, and your popularity is falling faster than the Flying Graysons on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left of it.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking in the streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you.
Well, shit.
But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
Do that again. The Riddler Jones is prepared for these. Yay! Hey, Riddler trophy, hell yeah.
Do you need me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
Yeah, that's all I want.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Oh, shit. And then we lock it. Hell yeah.
Master Bruce, my sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
Hell yeah.
You need to protect it. I don't know how much longer I can hold on.
Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir.
You're outnumbered, Batman.
Lost the Mamba drone.
Taking these two? But you must stay close to the churchyard.
Check. Can you though? Because you don't really seem like you're helping
me out. That's where I can strike.
Alpha targets hit a drone.
Getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No.
It's fine. You know why?
Because I'm it. Is it though?
He's gone.
Oh, good God. Don't look over here. Don't look over here. Don't look over here. Excuse me.
I got Batman. He's in the canal.
Shit.
He's here!
God damn it.
I got him.
Damn it. That was very unlucky.
You're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
Very, very unlucky.
I need to concentrate on clearing Scarecrow's toxin.
Gotham's dead! My drones will weed you out!
Sure they will. Is coming down this way. Fuck me. I'm stuck. I do it.
Alpha target spotted. Chinatown.
Cloudburst scan almost complete, sir.
Sir, we've got three Cobras left in the field. You can't hide forever.
Can there not be?
Drone offline. Sending a Cobra to support.
Your escort is almost gone, Knight. Protect the Cloudburst. Withdraw.
You can't defeat me. The Cloudburst is too powerful.
Fine. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Nope, you don't see me. You got you baited. You got you baited.
Stop playing hard to get. Come and fight.
Personal tank. Both are too well armored for a direct assault.
How's the Cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the Cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
To scan the tank while remaining out of sight. The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back.
Two more.
You're gonna die alone, Batman, like you deserve.
Come back this way. Come on, buddy.
Thank you.
what I can.
Explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
Here we go. Arkham Knight. He's totally dead, right? Go down.
Destroy the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
The cloudburst was mine. My greatest weapon, my instrument of fear. I will exact vengeance for this upon you and all your allies, like Poison Ivy. My toxin overwhelms her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
I'm sure she's fine, right? Ivy, you good? You're alive, right? Ooh.
Ivy!
She'll be okay, right? Fine. She's having a little sleep, little nap. Just, you know. Ugh. She's like Groot, right? She'll come back. There's gonna be a little baby Ivy, right?
Dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
So I'm 80% of the way done with the story. I only have one more APC to take out. Got some firemen I can save. And Penguin is almost taken out as well. I still don't know when I get the disruptor gun. Do I get the disruptor gun somewhere? I don't remember if that's a side thing. Is that shock? Oh, I have to go get that from whatchamacallit. Shit. Well, I could have got that a long ass time ago. Fuck. Oopsie. Oopsies.
Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
Well, let me go get the disruptor gun because I forgot all about that. It's at GCPD. Go that way.
Thank you.
The drone deployment on Bleak Island is neutralized.
Nice work, Batman.
You know, Dark Knight, I never tire of seeing you fail. You fail.
Oops. Oh well, I'm gonna just go to GCPD.
Batman's actually holding his own against this army. Thought he'd be dead meat for sure.
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, my ass.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Let me tell you a secret. If you haven't seen the last of him, he's gonna find you. And when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
Tape 25, October 30th. Got my hands on this forensic report. Human sacrifice. It's real. They're really happy.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Communications room, no. It's evidence room I'm looking for, right? There we go.
I heard those statues are pretty
so
rare.
Apparently my zap gun's in
it's
here.
It's collecting them that's the problem.
One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask.
Here we go.
Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
Apparently there is one more gadget at the movie theater, so I might go there really quick.
Stopping him.
Don't look at me.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
And then I'm probably going to do some of these side quests here. Trying to finish the Riddler stuff. Not the actual Riddler trophies, but the Riddler mission. And we'll see where we go from there. Where is the movie theater again? I can't remember. Is it over here? No, it's not that. That's the clock tower. Oh, there it is. Okay.
Oh man, look at this place. Begins to clean up this mess.
Who scares you more, Riddler or me?
I'll tell you everything.
How kind.
There we go. I don't remember this last Riddler missions the zap guns needed or if it's the freezy gun needed. I'm gonna get both, just in case. Now, if I remember what the freeze gun is. The main side of the room. Let's see here, if we can find it. Is it this? Oh, it's right here. Okay, sweet. Thank God. Yay, I got all the gadgets now. Sweet. Now I can finish the Riddler stuff. And yeah. Good. Okay. All gadgets completed. Hell yeah. I think that opens up new stuff for Tick. Yep, it does. Okay, sweet. Let's do some of these side missions, get some more points, and be good.
What is all this stuff? Pollen?
Here's the tower.
I can't get them over comms.
Disruptor on that asshole.
This ain't the time to lose focus. We regroup and hit back hard. No!
drone to beat you!
Come on. Alright, buddy, you're gonna die. Watch this. There we go. Too easy. Definitely men do that way. All of that was on purpose. Let's do the Riddler.
Now's my chance to free Selina from the orphanage. This sick game has gone on long enough.
Agreed, sir. Best of luck.
So I don't see any of the drones over here, sadly. Probably for that,
I saw a couple of...
Guys get gassed. Killed each other.
Actually, yeah, those are the four drones. I see them. Let's go do those. Actually, nope. That's not the right thing. Oh, well. Sorry, my guy.
Cash said it was his anyway.
Technically, everything in here belongs to him.
I won't argue with that.
Maximum security, 2 out of 11. Hell yeah.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna light
you. You're never gonna win this war. It's over for you.
All right. Sadly, I only have about 15 minutes left that I can stream. Maybe a little bit more, but we'll see. But since that is the case, I will drive over to at least the Riddler. Get that ready to go. I have a few firemen left to save. Overall, 65% of the way done, so that's not bad. Story's at 80. Yeah, let's go Riddler.
Now's my chance to free Selina from the orphanage. This sick game has gone on long enough.
Agreed, sir. Best of luck.
Talk, or I'll start with your fingers.
I might do some riddles off stream, though.
Smart.
Not gonna lie. We'll see.
It's coming along. He ain't catching us!
Prototypes works too effectively.
Actually, shit, that's not what I'm doing. I want this.
Thank you.
done, Detective.
There we go.
My robots have finished their noble task and filled the city with my riddles. Explore, enjoy. Enjoy. Fail to solve them. All into self-loathing and despair. End it all by plunging into the dark yet welcoming waters of the bay. Fail to solve them. It doesn't take much to tame a cat. Make them wear this, and then call the bat.
Okay. Final exam time.
This is it. One last hoop to jump through, then I'm free to rob Gotham blind. I mean, you know, make sure everyone got out. I'll check the art galleries first.
Meet the Riddle Square, a puzzle which draws influence from both late 20th century puzzle cubes and mid 15th century torture devices.
Interesting.
If Eddie wanted us to play a game of life-size chess, he could have left us more pieces.
I don't think that was the idea.
Can you play my game when you've already been barred?
There we go.
Perhaps you're looking at this conundrum the wrong way. Children, and no, you cannot tunnel under it either.
Interesting. Okay.
Oh, good. He doesn't want us to go in. Guess I.
Can you find a way in?
Get the job done.
We need to stop some of the cubes from moving when I fire the charge.
I'm guessing that'd be my job.
What do I need to make it look like here? Probably a key.
Congratulations. Now let's cut to the best part.
Selena, watch out. Get ready.
A riddle, Eddie. Seriously.
You get used to it.
Ah! Beginner's luck. Let's intensify proceedings.
All right. Let's see here.
You will not win this!
So... Is that not moving? There we go. So. Then I want to do... There we go. Shit. Should've dropped down. God damn it.
My apologies, Catwoman, but you see, I had a point to prove.
Shit.
Damn him. How is that a riddle, Eddie? Seriously.
You get used to it.
Ah! Beginner's luck. Let's intensify proceedings.
Okay. Need to if I go over here.
You will not win this.
No.
We need to stop some of the cubes from moving when I fire the charge.
I'm guessing that'll be my job.
Thank you.
It's still not real, Eddie.
You just haven't figured it out yet.
This is it. This is the end. The final riddle.
Final riddle, okay. Let's see here. That way. That way. Okay. Actually. Do that. In that way. All right.
It's done. Keys by the entrance. Let's go. Oh,
you smooth talker, you. Give me a second to compose myself. Dodging the saw blade.
Give me one second here. Sorry about that. I'm going to finish off this Riddler mission, and then sadly that's where I'm going to have to end it for today.
Would you do the honors? You know what the worst thing about this was? It looked cheap. Well, handsome, what are we waiting for?
And do this. There we go. That riddle's done.
So is it just Central Gotham that's evacuated? Or are the mansions empty too?
Scarecrow threatened the entire city, Selina.
And it's such a tragedy. You go save the day, and I'll make sure Bruce Wayne locked his doors.
Good luck with that.
Oh, forgot about this a little bit. Yeah, sadly, that's where I'm going to end it for today. We'll be able to take on the Riddler completely here. If you're enjoying what you're watching, hit that follow button. It helps me out. It helps you out to know when to go live again. I should be back again tomorrow. Hopefully a little bit earlier. We'll see. Probably 1:30, 2 o'clock-ish. Probably be finishing off. Of course, we'll be finishing off the Riddler mission here. And then hopefully we'll be finishing off most of the story and some more of the side quests. And then by the end of this week, we'll be getting into some Dead Space. And that is the plan. But yeah, good until next time, though. Bye, everybody.